Alright everyone, so today's video is gonna be a bit different. Rather than from gaming videos, from video games, me and my friend are making the he's actually helping me making the ship, but me and him are making the Musashi class battleship in 1942. I believe, okay, I'm right, I'm looking at papers, so just so I'm not wrong. So this build wasn't that easy, and it's not gonna be that easy. And so I'm just gonna give you a little update about the progress, but I'm gonna release the video in the future, somewhere maybe next month or the end of this month. So now, as you can see, here's a photo of the other version of the Musashi, meaning the Yamato. It's kind of the first one I made. Didn't turn out that great, so I'm planning to. I was actually happy at first. At first, I was happy at how it turned out, and so I'm actually planning to make the Musashi, the battleship Musashi version, and hopefully. But the next one I'm gonna make, well, I'm gonna tell that in when the video is released of the making of the model of Musashi. And as you can see the photos, here's the Yamato. I actually painted it. It wasn't actually like this before, it was kind of like the more like original color, like gray and red and brown and whatnot. And the reason why I want to make the Musashi is just because, as you can see here, the guns where I placed in wasn't that it's kind of a bit big, and actually guns was actually the right size, except those three big ones you can see, those are big, a bit too big, so as the tower, so I don't know how to fix that. And so this is a reason why I want to make the Musashi version, because it doesn't have that lot of AA guns on it. It's out of photo of the back side of the ship. So guys, I'm gonna release the video somewhere in this month or maybe next month, because I'm probably gonna edit the video and I'm gonna talk around in the video. So leave a like, comment down below.
Everything's cold and the fighting's new. It's deep in their bones, they'll run into smoke when the fire is fierce. Oh, pick yourself up, guys. Let's